businesses really are the backbone of the UK economy. There's something like 50% of private sector turnover in the UK comes from these small businesses. So it's obviously an imperative for all of us to make sure that these businesses continue to grow and to prosper, yeah, with a particular focus on scalability and really taking them to the next level. And we've done a lot of thinking about what it takes to get them to the next level. And part of it is obviously ambition of the entrepreneur himself or herself, and how they drive and build that business. But also it's expanding their horizons. And the export dimension is really, really important when you think about the potential for a business. If you restrict yourself to your domestic pond, you can only go to a certain size. If you have a world view, in many ways, the sky is the limit. And so a lot of what we've been talking about today is how to go about accessing the international markets. We've done a survey of the 1,300 businesses that we've taken through the small business program here in the UK. Around 50% of those businesses are currently involved in the international markets, exporting. And if you look at their growth plans, about a third of the businesses really rely on exports to continue to grow their businesses. And obviously it is all about growth. The growth of this particular community of businesses has really been quite extraordinary, running at around 80% growth in turnover per year, 30% new jobs added on average per year. So really way ahead of the peer group that they would have across the UK economy. So in summary, I'm inspired by the energy, the enthusiasm, and the drive that these small business owners are demonstrating. It's been a terrific day here having them all together, but also really impressed by what these businesses have achieved. You know, there's so much discussion about economic uncertainty and some of the issues facing the UK economy right now. But when you're sitting and interacting with this group of companies, the growth in turnover, the job creation that's taking place, their ambition to enter the international markets is really very, very reassuring.